This is 9-year-old Carson Taylor, all smiles before going to Wells Fargo Arena for the Justin Bieber concert. This is Carson as she waited and waited for Justin Bieber to take the stage.
After about 40 minutes, the tears started to come out.
Her mother, Nicole, says it was difficult to watch her daughter's frustration and disappointment build.
I was hurt for her. It was her very first concert, something she had been looking forward to for 7 months, and it's the worst feeling in the world as a parent.
Bieber. We spoke with Chris Conley, general manager of the Iowa Event Center. He says the tour company rents the arena and there is nothing Wells Fargo could have done.
It's unfortunate that there was a little bit of delay and fans were starting to get antsy. With that being said, you know, he came on at 10 o'clock. It was an incredible production, incredible performance.
Charlotte Perry took 5 girls to the concert. She says once Bieber started performing, everything was fine.
There was kind of like all that excitement, like the Justin Bieber and, you know, the crowd's cheering and the kids are doing the wave and all that fun stuff. And then, you know, after that 45 minutes to an hour, it was kind of like some kids started booing and then people started getting upset.
Twins Marina and Marissa Ruppel went to the concert with Perry. They were not happy with the wait, but say the concert was worth the delay.
I thought the concert was actually really great. I didn't really care about the wait. I thought it was kind of disappointing, but it didn't really matter.
When he came out with his wings thingies, I was like, oh, it probably took that long just to get him into that. And then the rest was pretty cool.